Rebel groups in Syria say they've made breakthroughs in fighting against both government forces and the self-declared